the according number that you want. So if I'm like 30 pounds, place me right into the 30 pound slot, and I'm all ready to get started. So if you're working the abductor, pressing the legs out, so let's begin. We'll sit back and just press the legs apart, taking your time. Press out and slowly going like back. Now if I want to move to the other exercise, rotate these pads so that my legs are now on the outside. Then I'm going to pull that lever up again, pull as wide as you can, stretch, let it lock into place, and you're ready to get started. So this time I'm going to be pressing in, my resistance is working for the inner thigh. And then again, slowly releasing back out to that starting point.